In recent years, we've done a lot of travelling. We've often been at a different airport every weekend. Around now, we leave for Fiji to go there for 5 months, and we're lucky enough now to have two homes. That didn't happen by accident, we designed it.
As soon as I could stand up, I liked the look of horses. There's something about being on a horse, you're away from the world. I was overstaying with my sister and I saw this very nice horse going down the road, and the young lad on it looked quite nice too. So that was how I saw Andrew.
Old people annoy me. I never ask them how they are because they tell you. Thoroughly enjoyed my life. I've always been very positive. It suddenly dawned on me, oh God, I'm on my own. But then on the other hand, I'd say, so what? So what are you going to do about it? Get up, do something.
The children gave me the present for my 80th birthday. It used to talk about I wanted to ride a horse across the pampas, and I never thought I actually would, but well, I did.
The way your life is going to be in your 80s depends a lot on how you behaved in your 30s, 40s and 50s. So many people will spend the whole year planning a two-week vacation and absolutely no time in planning the rest of their lives. And I say this to younger people because you don't want to get to 82 and say, I could have done.
So much to look forward to. Fade out on. Da 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 da.